Hi, my name is Joseline. When I came here to church, I used to have migraine. Then I received the prayers and I was cured. Then I heard about YPG and I went into YPG, and now I think that YPG is really fun, and I think that it's like my other home, and I feel free to do whatever I want to, and I have a lot of friends that have helped me, and I don't want to leave YPG.